Areas of combinations of plane figures. We have learned so far to find the area of plane figures separately. But in this module, we will learn about finding the areas of combination of these plane figures. In our daily life, we observe many combinations of plane figures. For example, window designs, playground for various sports, table cover designs, etc. Let's do some examples on area of combination of plane figures. Find the area of the shaded region in the figure if PQRS is a rectangle of length 21 cm and breadth 10 cm and PAS and QBR are two semicircles. The area of the rectangle is equal to length into breadth is equal to 21 into 10 is equal to 210 cm square. Diameter of the each semicircle is equal to 10 cm. So, radius of each semicircle is equal to 5 cm. Now, area of each semicircle is equal to pi r square divided by 2 is equal to 22 by 7 into 5 square divided by 2 is equal to 39.28 cm square. Area of both the semicircles is equal to 2 into 39.28 is equal to 78.56 cm square. Area of the shaded region is equal to area of the rectangle minus area of both the semicircles is equal to 210 minus 78.56 is equal to 131.44 cm square. Now let's take another example. In the given figure, ABCD is a square of side equal to 14 cm. And a circle touching all the sides of the square is inscribed in it. A triangle AED is drawn over the square. Find the area of the shaded region. Area of the square is equal to side square is equal to 14 square is equal to 196 centimeters square. Diameter of the circle is equal to side of the square is equal to 14 cm. So, radius of the circle is equal to 7 cm. Area of the circle is equal to pi r square is equal to 22 by 7 into 7 square is equal to 154 cm square. Area of the triangle is equal to 1 by 2 into base into height is equal to 1 by 2 into 14 into 5. Is equal to 35 cm square. Now, area of the shaded region is equal to area of the square plus area of the triangle minus area of the circle is equal to 196 plus 35 minus 154 is equal to 77 cm square. Now let's summarize what we have learned. Area of combination of plane figures can be obtained by adding or subtracting the areas of individual plane figures in the combination.